Pops and Blue, one of the oldest and most widely traveled entertainment groups of its kind, made its way to Kunsan Air Base to perform for the Wolfpack. The vocalists, musicians, dancers, and technicians will perform close to 130 performances during their 10-month tour throughout the U.S. and more than 20 other countries.